Welcome back to The Witcher 3. We're trying to help Zoltan chase down some more Gwent guards. Let's go meet him and see what we can do.
Ah, you're here. How'd you make out with Ravi?
Haven't been to the Sturgeon yet.
Fine, fine. Ravi's not going anywhere. Let's clean out Caesar Bilzen first. We'll do this. I'll chat him up while you sneak upstairs and search his cabinet of curiosities. Certainly keeps the card there.
Can't we just buy the card off him? Doesn't that sound simpler?
If I had a coin to spare, I'd sod off to Povis. Said Caesar'd never sell Fringilla. But don't you worry. He won't lose out on the deal. Got a bottle of Mahakam and spirit for him. A taste of the Motherland's finest is worth more to an expatriate than some silly card.
Thought you said Caesar doesn't drink.
No. I said it's hard to have a drink with him on account of his rarely leaving home. Also why he's liked to get pished as a priestess real quick. 3 rounds and you could walk out with everything in that cabinet while singing the 3 maids of Vigo Varo at the top of your lungs.
So what's in this cabinet?
Ah, no man knows. You'll be the first to see it. I suspect it's either to do with buggery or metallurgy. But you can tell me once we're done. Let's go.
Chivi!
Caesar Bilzen! Remember our quarrel about who's king of the Ponta?
The Pike's king of the Ponta.
I've come to convince you it's the catfish. And I do not come empty-handed.
Who's he?
Well, him! Well, that's Geralt.
Does Geralt fish?
No.
Not really. Mainly hunt.
Good, that. One lion angler at the table's enough. Come on in.
So what, Fitzanders are eager biters if they taste like shite and soapy water?
That's because you're about as good a cook as a goat's arse is a clarinet. Just recently, I took some fresh thyme.
And it tasted like thyme-flavored shite.
Shut it. So, recently, I took this thyme.
Geralt? Care to chime in? How's Xander taste to you?
Recently isn't a word.
Who'd you bring along, Chivi? Some plowing grammar purist?
Wilson, did you hear Vibo Matilda last cast a pea and caught a young pike?
Ah, cocksuckers lying like always. Ponter Pike aren't so dim-witted to go after his rotten peas. You need live bait. Or night crawlers, though the pike aren't as eager, don't know why. Once, dug up a crawly, so fat and lovely, I started drooling. Would have eaten it myself?
I'm not so sure. Geralt, what do you and your pals use up at Caer Morhen?
Oh my god. I get the chance to just lie to all of them. Just be a jackass. You know what we use? We're serious.
Bombs.
How's that?
Belvin, heard many jests lately. Though, true enough, that one wasn't very funny. Geralt, go fetch us another bottle.
And in a bit, let's keep chatting.
In a bit.
No! You forgotten why we've come? How are we gonna get pished in one bottle?
Fine, going.
Oh, I thought I could have more conversation if I stayed.
So, when are we gonna go noodling for catfish?
I'm done fishing with you. Forget what happened last time.
What about last time?
Shouldn't he have yanked so hard? You wouldn't have fallen in.
Nice razors you got there.
Knife looks like it's attached to the tabletop. Drawer is open.
Just looks like a knife, but it's actually a switch. Clever. Hide it right in front of you. Triangular key.
Triangular hole in the wall. Interesting. Fits perfectly. Secret door behind a bookcase. Classic.
At this stuff. It's got quite a collection.
Dining set from which Emperor Amir ate during his coronation ceremony.
Jade figurine.
Statuette of a man. Wasn't carved, but produced using magic. Shame I can't ask Triss about it.
If Triss was still here, would that have opened a quest? Or maybe if I meet Triss later, I can talk to her about it? Let's take a look, actually. Because it is a quest item, right? Yeah. It just says item needed to complete a quest. Dang. There it is!
Here's Fringilla. Rope with which Stefan Skellen was hanged.
Ew.
Joachim Devet's skull. Pretty grim curiosity. Full armor of the 7th Dareland Brigade. Excellent condition. Portrait of Emperor Amir. Temper on wood. Pretty flattering, I'd say.
You know, if I don't want him to know that we stole it, at least like right away, I should probably close this. Put it back so it's not immediately obvious that we've stolen from him. But I guess I'll just leave everything open because apparently I can't do that.
Seems to me I've heard of you before, Whitehair.
Zoltan, time we were on our way.
I suppose so. It's grown late.
Wait now. Leaving already? Where's that bottle you went to fetch?
Greetings, Belzin. With a message for you from the boss.
Message? What kind of message?
Mr. Cleaver's very unhappy.
Now, just a minute. If any discrepancies have cropped up in the books, I can explain everything.
Too late. Grab him! And you two, get lost!
No.
Leave him alone.
Cleaver will pay extra for killing the Witcher.
Well, pop to it, lads. Haven't they got all day?
Pathetic.
Jesus, that was easy.
Witcher. Thanks. How will I ever explain this to Cleaver?
I'd recommend a letter.
Right. Got a pack.
Good luck then. Farewell.
That was a good distraction.
You've a soft heart after all, Geralt. Oh, by the by, splendid job with that last one. Blood splatter nearly hit the ceiling.
Looked through Caesar's cabinet upstairs.
And?
No wonder he wasn't eager to show it off. Nilfgaardian armor, a portrait of Emir. Joachim Devet's skull, Vatier de Rideau's dagger, the rope they hanged Skellen with.
Oh, shite! Disgusting fellow. To think I shook hands with him. But did you happen to take the rope? I know a few who'd pay a tidy sum for it. Some go in for that sort of thing.
No.
Ugh. If you say so.
Also found a figurine. Nilfgaardian soldier. Magic spell on it of some sort, but I can't tell what kind.
Triss ought to know.
Triss is no longer around. Natalis card. Only one missing now. High time we saw Ravi.
Go. I should contact the buyer. Agree on a place to make the transaction. See you, Geralt.
One more card. I really love the look of this new cat school gear.
Ooh.
Non-human,
hello,
are you?
Witcher.
Look
I've
for your kind
for
beyond the walls.
That ain't a rat for sure.
What's going on down here?
How about that? It's the flea-ridden mutant. Join us, please. Ravi loves company. Look how happy he is to see us. You happy, Ravi?
Sure he'd be happier if you stopped digging the point of that dagger in his back.
Oh, you're just saying that because you don't know the situation. Our mutual friend Ravi here was just about to play for his life and...
Oh, you got the card. What else do you want?
If you'd just given it up, instead of trying to cheat us, we'd be out of your hair already. As it is, that's all your fingers broken. So, it seems the Witcher will have to play for you. Sound good? See? Ravi's on board. What do you say we add some spice to the game? Raise the stakes. Ravi's life and the Natalis card. Fancy that.
Oh, Jesus Christ. This is a high-stakes game, and my deck sucks. I guess I should give it a shot.
Agreed.
And here I thought you'd be no fun at all. Let's play! Let's play!
Oh boy, he's dead. Alright, oh my god, this draw. Two of the shittiest siege cards and poor fucking infantry. Oh, really good siege card, okay. Good siege, good that. Let's throw one of these back. I got a one damage melee in place of it. Great. These cards actually aren't terrible, though. A couple of them are bad, but not all terrible. That's a weak opening, which is good for me. I will see your weak opening. And I will beat it with a slightly stronger opening. Throw some of my crappy cards out there. Just use them up. And what does this weather card do again? Ah, that's for close combat. Okay. Let's play the long game here. I'm gonna plop that down there. It's gonna give them a lot of power, but I'm gonna draw two cards. Yes, 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 that's exactly what I want. Put more melee cards out. Then I'm gonna do this. Ah, they did the same thing to me. Damn it. I've got some really, like, extremely strong siege. Should I put my ranged out or one of my siege? Should I put some siege out? I'll throw some siege out. Oh my god, they've drawn so many cards. I don't like it. But it looks like I do win. For now. I'm gonna pass. Okay. This is looking pretty good. I've got a fair amount of cards. And I just drew an extra one. Good, good, good. Let's plop this down. Let's see if I can bait some close combat cards out of them so I can use my last Wither card. Not what I was looking for. Fine, I see you're ranged, and I will match it. We're on equal footing. That's fine, put more ranged out. If they put more strong close combat cards, I'll use another weather card. Okay, I'm still ahead. I just need to win this last one, so you know what? I'm gonna dump my hand. Try me. Bring it on. That's fine. Have some weather. Yeah, please, put some more cards there. Have some siege. Oh, right, I get to choose a card. Have some more siege. God, that's a really strong card. You asshole. I don't give a damn. Have some more siege. Might be debuff siege, but it's still siege. Let's buff the siege. And we win.
Yes!
Curb your enthusiasm, mate, and sit still or you'll hurt yourself.
But he won!
So, now we'll play something else.
Not gonna stick to your word? Of course not.
Thanks. Don't know how I'll repay you.
Oh, I know.
Natala's card will do just fine.
Oh, yeah. Maybe you prefer some other? Got a whole array you might like.
No, 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 no.
I'm in a hurry.
The Natalis card, of course. Here.
It's not safe. Guy just throwing up 5 feet away. Ew. Alright, that's all of them.
Hey, Whitey.
I wonder if Zoltan would allow me to, borrow some of his cards?
Wind's howling.
Winds howling. And so are the wolves. That's my Witcher Geralt voice. Do you like it? Hey, a herbalist. Are you the herbalist, or is the herbalist up above?
Hello, fellow. Well met.
Well met? You're not the right person. Someone up here. No, says they're down below. Oh, they must be on the... Oh, they're on the other side, aren't they? Is there a way through? I thought there was only one herbalist in this town, but it looks like there's at least two, and I am in search of herbs. Hello!
A good one to you, young man. Hair's all a grey, but by your face and straight back, I know you to be in your youth.
Greetings. What do you sell?
Herbs, young lad. I've all sorts gathered near about. You'd be surprised what useful plants grow by the roadside.
Not that surprised, actually.
Monk's hood, for instance. Lovely blossom. Soothes aches and pains, but just a handful, and you could poison a whole family. A very useful plant.
Yeah. What else would you recommend?
Have a look, young man. You seem learned in these matters, so I'll show you my special stock from under the counter.
You just might have the herbs I need.
Ooh. Is that bear fat? Oh my god, I've been needing bear fat so much. And it just so happens I actually need, exactly 5 bear fat. I'll take all of it. It's pretty pricey, but I'll take it. Alright. Yeah, I've actually got a list here, so that is the bear fat I need. I'm also looking for light essence. Don't remember exactly what it looks like, but it's some sort of a bottle like this. Water essence, fifth essence, lunar shards. It doesn't seem to have it. Yeah, it doesn't seem to have it. Okay, I'm also looking for buckthorn. I'll be damned if I know what that looks like. Just read every single name. Don't think he has it. Nope, doesn't seem like it. Okay, what is this? Bundle of burdock. Item needed to complete a quest. Okay, I'll take it. Bunch of glyphs of Quinn. How much does it cost for one? Oh my god, a single lesser glyph of Quinn is 554, Jesus. That's absurdly expensive. And what about these recipes? Enhanced grape shot. Oh, enhanced bombs. Enhanced white... Oh, wow. I can buy enhanced, like, everything. Okay, what enhanced potions do I have right now? I think I only have, like, one. So I've got enhanced dragon's dreams. As far as bombs go, that's the only one. As far as potions go... Thunderbolt... Golden. That's it. Thunderbolt and golden. In that case... Enhanced Dancing Star. Let's not spend all my money on enhanced bombs and stuff, but I'll take Puffball, Grape Shot. Enhanced Swallow, yes. Tawny Owl, yes. Blizzard. Huh. I don't have that. That's a potion. Also, some of these are super cheap. Yeah, that costs like nothing. I'll take it. I'll take that one too. Well, it's a decoction. I don't care about decoctions. Enhanced Black Blood, also super, super cheap. Enhanced Blizzard, also super cheap. Oh, Enhanced Full Moon, also super cheap. Yeah, I'll take the Enhanced Potions if they're super cheap, even if I don't really use them. Might as well. Okay.
Take care.
You know what? I'm in a Gwent-y mood.
Kind of you to be-
I think if I win at Gwent, I might possibly get... I don't know if you just get money or there's a possibility of getting a card.
How about you take...
Let's try it. Let's go real quick. Oh! John Natalis. I can use you. Oh my god, yes, put you in. Okay, I've got one of each weather card. Poor fucking infantry, let's get rid of you. I do not need more impenetrable fog, thank you. Wow, this is a kind of bad hand. Let's go with siege prowess. See if I can use a weather card to take down their melee. Yes, put more melee out, please. Jesus Christ. If I wasn't about to use a weather card, that would have lost me the game. Yeah, you're gonna win! Keep pour- oh, you asshole. You asshole! If only I had clear weather. Wow. I have no ranged, I just realized that. Shit. Alright, let's draw some cards. There, have Dijkstra. Have fun with him. Still no ranged. Jesus. More great siege stuff that I can waste because of the weather. Alright. Even everything up. At least they're wasting all of their good cards. It's good for me. Alright. Now we got weather on every single part of the battlefield. Fine. Finally. Got five cards, got some... Ooh, got some really strong melee. Once I get these two next to each other, they should buff each other to, I think, like, double. Watch the magic happen. Boom. 16. Ooh. Ooh. That's good. That's damn good. But I can still beat you on the melee front. What does that do? Ah. Played a card from the discard pile. I can do a similar thing. Let's play... you. Oh my god, look at that, 36 versus 17. There's no way you can win from this point, right? Unless... ooh. Close, but I'm still in the lead. And what's this for? Oh, that's for siege? No, I definitely don't want to use that. I guess I should use my leader card? I should use impenetrable fog, right? Oh, right. I thought that was close combat. That's ranged. It doesn't matter. Using that doesn't make a difference in this case. Oh, shit. Shit. Shit, I lose. God damn. Yeah, there's nothing I can do other than shoot myself in the foot with this weather card. Alright. You get this one. I get to draw a card, though. Hopefully it's not another weather card, because if it is, then I really do lose. Oh, come on! Oh no, that wasn't me drawing, that was them playing. Okay, I get to draw then, right? No, I don't. Oh. Take this. Rawr. So it's just a draw. You can play a rematch using the same deck or surrender. It can't end in a draw. Alright, fine. Bring it on, let's do this again. I do not need that much biting frost, thank you. Alright, cool. Jordanian foot soldier, you suck. What the heck does that do? Draw two cards from your deck. Oh, okay. Wow, that's a really good card, because it has, like, no attack power, which means it doesn't do anything good for me. Just basically draws two cards for them, and does almost nothing for me. Well, crap. Fine, I'll draw some cards, too. Hello. Hello, my friend. I don't want to use that, though, because they might have Scorch, and I don't want them to get burned. Should I throw out some Siege? I've got a little bit of Siege. Let's throw out some Siege. Let's start doing ranged. Throw down a weather card. Oh, wait. That's immune to weather. It doesn't say it's immune. Are all legendaries immune to weather? Or something? Hmm. Well, it's not the end of the world, but that's disappointing. More ranged, I suppose. My opponent has so many cards on me. God, they have so many good cards. I think the only way I can win is actually clear weather. And then I've got to plop down him. Oh my God, no. I lose. My deck sucks. Good day, sir. I'm gonna fill the void in my heart with crafting. Let's see if we can make some new stuff now. Enhanced Devil's Puffball. Enhanced Dragon's Dream. Enhanced Grape Shot. So how does that compare to normal Grape Shot? From 350 damage to 600. Okay. So it's almost double. Can't craft any more oils, unfortunately. I do have the bear fat, but I must be missing other stuff. Ooh. I just need 2 mistletoe to make this. Well, that's easy enough. Let's go get some mistletoe.
Awfully kind of you to...
Not that I fight relics very often.
You just might...
But if I do fight them, I'll be happy that I made this.
Take care.
Enhanced Black Blood and Blizzard, the new potion. Improves reflexes and prolongs reaction time. Ooh. That sounds really good. I really want to test that out. That sounds like slow motion, basically. That could be really cool. Enhanced Black Blood. That's it for now. What am I missing for this stuff? Alkahest? Arrakis Venom? Alkahest. Can I make that? I can, but I'm missing Cherry Cordial. Ah, well. I really want to find someone to fight. Test out Blizzard. Where should I put Blizzard? Oh, I've got the Pop's Mold Antidote still in here. Let's put Blizzard in place of that, because I don't need that anymore. 50% slowdown. Ooh! That's gonna make it so much easier to dodge and stuff. Sweet. Alright, yeah, let's keep doing quests and hope we get in a fight soon.
Zoltan.
Get out.
Got the card, Zoltan.
Ha! Seems we'll make it before the King of Beggars Buggers can get me. Come on. I arranged to meet the buyer at an old brewery. He'll be delighted to see we've got all the cards.
I hope the deal goes bad. They try to steal from us and we get to kill them.
The exchange.
Please, please, please.
We should do it right quick.
Afraid your client might change his mind?
Oh, I'm more likely to. Had so many buyers for these cards, I felt like the belle of the ball.
So the buyer, who is he?
A friend of a friend. Don't know much about him, but he's of Duke's ilk, no doubt about that. You know me, Geralt. I'm not prejudiced against anyone, as long as they pay. Move on. Oh, I can't wait to get the...
Ah, at last. I fear the body's gone cold.
What is this?
Your would-be buyer handed us his coin and departed. More or less in that order. Now, the cards, please. I trust obtaining them wasn't too troublesome.
Try it and find out.
You wish me to try? I'm not as foolish as Earl. You ought to know that by now. Get to work, boys. The dwarf I wish to have alive. I must have a chat with him.
Do it.
Yes, a big fight.
Bastards getting away with my coin. Damn it. With our coin. Chase the horse, son. I'll tend to the others.
No, I wanted to fight them. Alright. Stop walking into his soul. What? I can't go upstairs. Oh no, I can. The prompt just didn't show up. No, don't put that out, Geralt. Climb the... Geralt. There you go.
What?
Can't understand a word.
Might as well stop.
Poor guard got knocked out. So, you want to fight in the rooftop, huh? I think you're cornered now. Unless... Oh, fuck. This isn't where he went. Geralt, fall down! There you go. Oh wait, he went down? Down. What's the shitty chase? Wow. Just like in the movies. Oh, fuck. Wrong way. Oh, thank you for breaking the wall. Ain't got time for you. Caught you.
Leave me, swiving drowners.
Wait, wasn't he just doing like a fist pump? Like he's excited?
You could use a witcher.
And now he's on the ground, wounded.
Highly amusing. If I give you the coin, will you leave me be?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you can go, if you're able.
Ha! Huh. What are my chances with these wounds?
Not high. So long.
So, you get him? You get the coin?
Yes.
And what about Duke? Finish him off?
No, I let him go.
Oh, I knew I should have gone with you. You know he has it in for me. He'll be doubly determined now.
Doubt it. Think he's likely to quit the business if he gets out of there alive.
Well, Geralt, what's your preference? Coin or cards? I'd never have managed without you, so you choose. If you want gold, it's not a problem. I'll find another buyer for these cards in a flash.
Oh, without a doubt, I want the cards. This might be my moment to finally have a good collection of cards.
Kinda curious how the cards might serve me.
Excellent! I'll take the coin to the King of Beggars right away. Surprise the prick.
Good luck, Zoltan.
Thanks, Geralt. And remember, the catfish is the king of the Pontar.
So how many cards did I just get? Was it just the ones I found? Like the three really good ones? There we go. So, Fringilla, Joan Natalis, and Isengrim something or other. Alright, I got three really good cards. Cool.
Awful bio. Oh,
I still haven't gotten a chance to do combat though. Is there a quest nearby that's likely to lead to combat? Oh yeah, I also need to spend my skill points. I'll figure out where to spend it next time, though. Yeah, except I've already maxed out everything that I've started putting points into, so I need to decide on a new thing, and I don't want to do that right now. So, quests. Something with combat, hopefully. Roach, you know, I guess what's most likely to do it would be a Witcher contract. Velen, Novigrad, here we go. Haunted Mansion, level 24, yeah. That sounds like fun. Let's go on a Haunted Mansion quest. Oh, wait a minute. It says there's enemies right here. But beneath me. Oh, it must be the sewers or something. Alright, where's the nearest fast travel? Let's go with you. Kitty cat.
Show us what you're bringing in for.
Got a haunted mansion out in the woods. That doe is trying to climb the tree. Are you a traveling salesman? Hello?
Greetings!
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
Anything I need. Dude's got a lot of chicken legs. Nah, I don't need any of it. Actually, I suppose I could sell some junk. Yeah, good enough.
Farewell.
Moldavie residence.
So this is the haunted house.
That looks like the front door, but it's telling me to go this way. Ah, GPS is useless. Let's make sure we know what's going on here. Let's read the notes for this contract. Sprawling out-of-town manors always hide their fair share of mysteries. And the residents on Novigrad's outskirts were no exception. When Geralt found out about a haunted manor owned by a certain Kurt Dysart, he agreed at once to look into the matter. Ah, right, that guy I talked to. At the place, that one time. I do actually remember it, I just can't really describe it very well. Whoa.
Whole building shaking, but a specter would have attacked me already.
There's something down there.
Inhabitant clearly left in a hurry.
Is that a bunch of stones in the bed? Didn't come from the ceiling either, it's all wood. Oh, it's behind the wall. But first, what's in here? Garbage. Lots of garbage. This was under here.
No one's been here in a while.
Sounds like a troll? Maybe a troll?
Not the root of any ordinary plant. Must be magic.
Or maybe a golem?
Looks like a journal.
Which one is it? Oh, here it is. It's actually not a quest item. It's completely optional, I guess. Amavaric of Serrano's journal. When dealing with beings of this nature, it is most vital to achieve equilibrium between giving free rein to its will and obstructing it with the fetters of servitude. The sagacious elementalist who has tamed a magic minion should not heed the sweet yet pernicious urge to unbind the being, for only harm will come of it. A wailing and gnashing of teeth will be the only result. Likewise, he who tightens his servant's yoke overmuch will gain nothing from it, for his enchained being will be to him dumb and dull as a lump of earth. The key is to prepare a proper magic barrier, one whose effectiveness shall be backed by a crystal of power. This crystal is of the utmost importance. If it should break, the barrier shall fail. Yet worry not overmuch, for neither axe nor blade can harm it. A barrier thus secured shall serve as the minion's prison, without unduly hindering its power. The ability to erect it properly, however, demands a high level of proficiency, the kind no mere superficial study or practice can provide. The bunglers and ne'er-do-wells of our profession need not supply. Right. Sounds suitably pompous. Must have Dukas make a clean copy of this first draft, prepared for publication. Wonder where that Claude is. I sent him out for cheese and ink ages ago. And something went wrong. I'm not entirely sure what this is trying to say, to be honest. It's really thick language. But obviously it's about golems and binding and unbinding them and blah blah blah.
An earth elemental. Pretty powerful too. Gotta go deeper. Need to open the passage somehow.
Are there secrets back here? I bet there's secrets. Or there's nothing.
Something clicked.
I would open the other door. Oh my. That's the barrier, I guess.
Almost managed to break its magic bonds. A few days more and it would have wreaked havoc all around.
Deactivate the magic barrier. Okay, so I'm about to fight this thing, huh? Do I have an appropriate oil? I don't think I do. I don't think I ever managed to craft that. Wait, Elementa. That is the right oil, right? Yeah, Elementa. Okay, good. I can break that. So maybe this is what I need to break the barrier, and these are just like the things I need to do to kill it after I've broken the barrier. Make it crumble on its head, perhaps?
Ceiling would have caved in if not for this support.
Well, here we go. Therizane. All right, let's test out a blizzard. But let's not do it right away. Let's get used to some of the attacks so I know how to use it properly. Okay, AoE Shockwave can shoot earth at you. Now it's frozen. Cool, now's my chance. Enhanced Grape Shot. Kaboom! Oh shit. I just caved in the roof, I guess. With that bomb. And it didn't do anything. Here, have another. Have some Moondust. I'm out. Shit. Alright, forget it. Now let's blizzard. Is this slower? It doesn't feel slower. This honestly doesn't feel slower at all. Yeah, so let me do Blizzard again. Maybe it just only slows down like the enemy's attacks, rather than like everything. So maybe you're not in slow motion, but the enemy kind of is. I'm trying to get crits on it, but a little bit hard. There's a good crit. This thing's got ridiculous damage resistance. Weapon? Trophy? Want to see what that does? That was a really cool fight. Yeah, I can't say I noticed any huge difference with Blizzard. I think maybe it just slowed down the enemy's movement speed. I assumed it would make everything slow motion, but I think it maybe just slows down your enemy. I couldn't really tell, though. I couldn't be sure. And if it is indeed supposed to slow the enemy down by 50%, you would think it would be, like, immediately noticeable. But maybe it's just because the Earth Elemental's attacks are naturally very slow and kind of ponderous that it's kind of hard to notice, maybe. So I'll try it again later. On different types of enemies. Oh, it's a lovely day out now. Let's take a look at the trophy and the sword. Where's the trophy? Is it a quest item? No. Where the heck is it? Alright, I'm confused. Anyway, let's look at the sword. It's level 14 compared to my level 17. Really nice armor piercing. Really nice critical hit damage bonus. That would have been a really good sword if I was around that level, but I'm gonna stick with the feline steel sword. Let's go get our reward.
Shouldn't give you any more trouble. A little renovation and it should be fit for you to move into.
Truly? Why, the estate's price just spiked sharply. What precisely was the problem?
Earth elemental trapped in the cellar. It was just trying to get out. Almost demolished the house in the effort.
Far more interesting than a ghost, that's certain. The cellar you mentioned, is it an estate to be furnished?
Hard to say.
Well, we shall see. Ah, your bounty. There you are. And, farewell.
Geralt's face is terrifying.
Back again, Rivian Trap.
I look like a monster.
Do you really seem to see you're on everyone's tongues, you know?
Why is your hair so great
now? Alright, well, I think that's a pretty good place to end the episode. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and when I return, I'm going to, well, once again, I don't know, keep going down the quests and see what else there's left to do in Novigrad.